I'm almost done.
Looking great, Salome. Your first hat.
Dad, do you want to try it on for me?
Maybe I should wait till you've finished.
Just try it, Dad.
Really, I think I'll pass.
Go on, Dad. Lacy frills would look great on you.
No, really, I don't think it's a good idea.
Don't you like it?
It's not that. It's just...
Ouch!
You all right?
I just pricked my finger.
Oh.
What is up with him?
Needles. He hates them.
Is he dead?
He'll be right. Should come around in a bit.
It's a parcel from Fiji!
Nanda!
Nanda?
Told you he'd come around.
I reckon I know what's inside.
Money for sure.
Salome.
What? It's my birthday soon.
It's my birthday sooner.
Shame it's addressed to me then. Oh, not you too. Didn't anyone ever teach you kids that family matters more than money? Now, let's see what my beautiful old mum has sent.
Ew, what is that?
That stinks!
Why did Nanda send you a stanky old blanket?
This is not just any blanket. This is her lavandrol.
Is there any money in it?
Jonathan.
There's something not quite right about this. She would never give this up. Unless...
I found the letter! Dear son, I still haven't received that blue nail polish.
I'll read that, thanks.
What's it say?
What did she say, honey?
Is this just a prank because she's upset we didn't send the blue nail polish? Come on, Blanky! Hand over the cash!
No, Jonathan. Nanda's sick. Very sick.
Is Nanda going to be okay, Dad?
I don't think so, boy. She said I should come home and say my goodbyes.
Oh, Sefa, I'm so sorry.
What's wrong with saying goodbye?
It means she might die, Jonathan.
What? Well, we have to go and see her.
Can we come with you?
It's a lot of money. I'm not sure we can afford it. It would mean some big sacrifices.
Didn't anyone teach you that family is more important than money?
You're right. Some sacrifices are worth it. Kids, we're going to Fiji.
Hey, little bro, over here!
Ratu, Penny, my bros.
How's life on the big island?
Well, at least there I can keep my hair in order. What you got there?
Oh, this? Penny borrowed it from an old lady at church. We figured it was the easiest way for us to get around while you're here.
We've already reserved the back two seats, Sefa. Ratu has a problem with his, body, and I'm allergic to my own sweat. We kind of need to take it easy. So you have the lucky front seat.
Mariva, kids!
Did you tell them that we were all coming with you, Sefa?
Maybe I, forgot to mention it.
I thought something like this might happen, so I hired a six-seater.
She's a good one, Sefa.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But there's 7 of us.
Hot springs and mud pools. Why walk in this play? I can't wait to explore Fiji. Maybe some snorkeling at the hospital. What are we doing here?
This is where Nanda is staying.
What? I thought we were going to have some fun in Fiji.
Nanda is sick, remember? We came here to see Nanda.
Jono, I need you to be on your best behaviour. Nanda may not be feeling very well.
I'm sure a visit from all of you is just what she needs.
Actually, maybe a visit with Nanda might be just what I need.
Mom, it's Penny. You have visitors.
Nanda, the birthday boy is here.
Jono, she might be asleep.
Mom.
Nanda, it's me.
Sefa?
No, it's Yadha. Dad's still on his way.
So you all came?
And Tux, you brought my lavandrol?
And we thought she got rid of that stinky old thing.
What a lovely surprise to see you all.
Nanda, did you know that there is a really special day coming up?
Could this day include my favourite blue nail polish?
No.
Lucky for you, I always remember birthdays.
Thanks, Nanda, I knew it!
Next time, don't forget me, okay, boy?
Yeah, okay.
That's my boy.
Hey, Salome! Guess what I got?
Mum, I'm here.
Sefa.
Mum, what's happened?
You know how it is. Old age, it catches up with you.
Tell him the truth, Mum.
No, Ratu.
You can tell me, whatever it is.
She has a rare blood disease, Sefa.
Oh, can't they do something about that?
Well, yes.
Ratu, Penny, enough.
The doctors think she's strong enough to have a blood transfusion.
That's great.
Yeah, but we think there is only one person who is a match.
Stop it. I'm warning you.
Who is it?
Boys.
You.
Oh. Well, what about you, Ratu? Penny, your blood is good too.
Have you seen the condition we are in? Besides, you're the only one with the right blood.
Now you don't have to listen to them, Sefa. You don't have to do a thing.
But he could, if he wanted to.
This is your big chance, Sefa. You could save a life. Mum's life.
I'm guessing it would involve needle.
Dad really does have a problem with needles.
What have you got there, Jono?
The Fiji brochure. I'm thinking I will go to the underwater snorkeling adventure.
You can't afford that.
I sure can.
Wait, how much did Nanda give you?
Loads and loads!
You okay, Dad? You don't look too well.
He's probably seen a needle.
Your dad has a lot on his mind.
Like what? I thought everything was okay now. Isn't Nanda going to be okay after all?
Only if Dad gives her his blood.
So Dad gives his blood, Nanda gets better, and everything goes back to normal.
It's not quite that simple.
I'm going for a walk.
Jono, did you say Nanda has a box full of envelopes?
Yep, she sure does. I reckon there's money in all of them. Nanda must be a secret millionaire.
I wonder why she doesn't just buy herself some new clothes or a new car or a new hat.
Yeah, and her own blue nail polish.
Unless she's saving her money for something really special.
Maybe a new blanket that doesn't smell like feral cats.
I'm a coward, Maretha.
You are not a coward, Sefa. I think anyone would feel afraid, let alone someone who hates...
needles. I know. Maretha, I just don't know if I can do it.
You don't have to do it. It's your choice. It is your body after all.
Mum! It's Sefa! Sefa's back!
Mum, I just wanted to come and say that I'm...
It's okay, son.
I'm just scared.
Sefa, I'm old. I've had a good life.
Nanda, I'm going to do it.
Thank you, son. You're a hero.
I love you, Mum.
I know you do.
So you have it in you, little bro.
You have done a beautiful job, Salome. And it smells beautiful too.
Just needed a bit of love.
Nanda's awake. We can go back in now.
About time. We're going a bit cuckoo out here.
Has anyone seen Jono? He's been gone for ages.
I'm right here, sis.
Remember, kids, we need to be very quiet. Nanda has had major surgery.
Okay.
She's alive!
I sure am. Thanks to your father.
How are you feeling? You look, like there's nothing a little makeover can't fix.
Nanda, I got you something.
Top of the line blue nail polish. This is expensive. How did you afford it?
The birthday money you gave me.
Jono, I'm so proud of you.
I realized that the reason Nanda has such old broken stuff is because she saves her money for us.
That's our Nanda, always making sacrifices for others.
It's because I love you kids.
So no snorkeling adventures?
Why would we go snorkeling when we are here to see Nanda?
You never know what we might fit into the trip.
Now that we have some nail polish, let's get this makeover happening. Wait, half of this jar is empty.
Sorry, I just couldn't resist.
What have you done to me? I didn't sign up for this.